I don't want the job.
Oh, really? Because I'm starting to question your commitment to Swellview.
My commitment to Swellview? Are you kidding me?
Well, you don't seem very committed to me.
I'm not graduating from high school because of how committed I am to this job.
Oh, my friends are leaving. I'm stuck here in Swellview being a sidekick and saving lives.
Exactly! I've been too busy saving everyone else's life, forgot to have one of my own.
You swore an oath to defend this city.
When I was 13.
So?
So maybe I don't want to do it anymore.
Yeah, because you're obviously terrified to be stuck here in Swellview with me.
Yeah, Ray, I am. I don't want to be your sidekick for another 30 or 40 or 50 years.
But man, that was always the plan. You'd be my sidekick and then you take over as Captain Man when I retire.
No, I don't want to be Captain Man, okay? I don't ever want to be Captain Man. I will never, ever be Captain Man.
Then why are you even here?
That's a good question.
I feel by the wayside, like everyone else.
What are you doing?
I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment, I start to replace. Cause now that you're gone, I can hear the words that I needed to say. When you hurt under the surface. Like troubled water running cold.
And I used to be Kid Danger.
Well, time can heal, but this won't. So, before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the storm to weather. So, hurting. It kills me how your mind can make you feel so worthless. So, before you go, was never the right time. Whenever you're cold, went little by little by little until there was nothing at all. Or every moment, I started to replay. But all I can think about is seeing that look on your face. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold.
Get out of here!
Well, some can heal but this won't.
Okay.
So,
okay, I'll go.
Four.